I'm Joel Weinberger. I'm a professor at Adelphi University. I teach in the psychology department. I also have a small practice and I do some consulting work. You have to have a way of getting across to the students, otherwise just hand them the book and let them read the thing. What do they need you for? What I do is I try to make stuff funny. I try to make points in the class with humor, but hopefully communicate the information. I do that with my undergraduates as much as I do it with the PhDs. The rewarding aspect is the widening of the eyes that the undergraduates give me. In terms of the PhD program, if I can get them thinking, again, today was the last class of my unconscious processes class, and one said, I can't look at movies the same way anymore. You've ruined movies for me, you've ruined political ads for me, and said it with a smile on her face. So I did my job, so to speak. She sees the world a little differently. So if I can succeed in doing that, then I'm happy, I'm gratified, I'm fulfilled. I have one or two classes where I do that purposely. I'll make a statement that's outrageous, and they have courage to raise their hands, I'll encourage them. That's it. Tell me why, and then we'll go off to the races. I would encourage you to take at least a couple of psychology courses, and maybe you'll turn out like me. You know, start out as chemistry and end up in psychology, or maybe you'll start out in psychology and end up in chemistry.